It can be a dark, cold, and dangerous world. It's the survival of the fittest, with predators and prey. Being online these days is no different. Predators lull you into a false sense of security with convincing emails or phone calls, posing as someone you trust, like your bank, credit card company, or the police, to get your pins, passwords, and then your pounds. Don't become prey for online fraudsters. Think twice before you act. Go to getsafeonline.org for more information.